Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon Bon.
Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt.
I saw a monkey.
Tool belt.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon. Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Monkey with a tool belt.
Chico Bon Bon and the Fast Food Fiasco.
Cleaning day status check. How's everyone doing?
Laundry folded.
Tools organized.
Floor sponged.
And the dirty dishes are almost clean.
What do you mean? There's loads of dirty dishes.
Oh, and not after I turn on my latest invention, the amazing Dish Doer Deluxe. Just place your dishes in the sink, and the Dish Doer does the rest in four easy steps. Spray it. Scrub it. Dry it. Stack it.
Awesome use of automation, Chico.
Oh, thanks. Auto what now?
Automation. It's when a machine does something all by itself. So you have time to, I don't know, practice sponge skating?
Auto-mazing.
Well, once these dishes are clean, we can eat some lunch. I am hungry.
Did you say hungry? Announcing the newest fast food item to excite your taste buds.
Daddy, what are you talking about?
Isn't this just a burrito?
No, Freddy. It's so much more. It's a Pizzarito!
Mamma mia! It's like a burrito and a pizza all in one.
Must have.
Yum, yum, yum!
Fix it, Force. Let's gear up and go! Out to lunch!
Chico Bon Bon! Rainbow Thunder! Clark! Tiny!
Whoa! Whoa!
Pizzarito!
This is Neil Ostrich, and today I'm in line for a Pizzarito, the lunch craze sweeping Blunderburg. How long will I wait? However long it takes.
The line for Pizzaritos is so long. This is gonna take forever.
Oh, I thought this was supposed to be fast food.
Oh, you're telling me. I've been waiting since this morning.
I've been waiting since last night.
I've been waiting since last week.
Food shouldn't take this long to prepare. The Lemurettis might need some help. Hello?
Fix it, Force. We need your help.
I know it. I mean, we're on our way. Fix it, Force. Time to roll some dough.
Oh. Fix it, Force. Thank goodness you're here. We've got so many customers, it's terrible.
Isn't having a lot of customers a good thing?
Not if we can't keep up with all of the orders.
Hey, how long's this Pizzarito gonna take?
You've got to help us.
Don't worry. The Fix It Force can solve any problem.
I just hope you solve it before people start getting hangry.
Hangry? What's that?
Hangry. When you feel hungry and angry at the same time. Dr. Merv joins us now to tell us more.
Thank you, Neil. My hangry meter shows that everything's all right for now. But if these folks don't eat soon, this neat little line could turn into a grumpy, tummy, rumbly, ziggy-zaggy disaster.
A rumbling development. Let's hope we eat soon.
All right, to help you solve this problem, let's see how you make Pizzaritos from start to finish.
Easy. There are three simple steps to making a Pizzarito. Observe. Step one, melt the cheese and add it to your crust. Step
Step two, roll it up. But there's nothing in it.
That's right, because step three is fill it. Jam all the pizza sauce and the veggies and beans in wherever you can.
Excuse me. I think I see your problem.
Attention, this Pizzarito is out of order.
Out of order?
Uh-huh. We need to rearrange the steps to make the process faster.
You see, right now your order is melt it, roll it, fill it. But what if your order was fill it, roll it, melt it?
Step one, fill it. Add some sauce, beans, veggies, and top it off with some unmelted cheese. Yummy!
Step two, roll it.
Step three, melt it.
I don't believe it. An almost finished Pizzarito!
Almost? We did all three steps. What did we miss?
Our final secret step. An ingredient we've perfected over many years.
Boop.
The right boop adds that personal touch that makes our Pizzarito taste mwah!
Boop to perfection!
Now that we've got all the steps in order, we'll be churning out these Pizzaritos in no time.
Okay, team. Let's go!
Can you flip over?
Please, stop!
This doesn't seem faster at all.
When everyone does everything at the same time, we all bump into each other.
What do we do?
We're gonna whip out our umbrella, because it's time for a brainstorm. Okay, how do we get Pizzaritos made without crashing into each other?
We can put on our rocket skates and have a Pizzarito race. Whoever makes a Pizzarito first wins.
That makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
What if we each take turns making a whole Pizzarito? We can stand in line and cheer each other on, and maybe we...
Stand in line? Wait. What if each of us are in charge of one step in the Pizzarito process? Like some kind of putting together row.
Of course! There's actually a name for that. An assembly line. Now, because we're each in charge of one step, we won't get in each other's way and it'll be super fast.
Okay, people. Let's get this assembly line going.
Fill it.
Melt it!
Wow, this is fast!
Wow! At this speed, we'll have all the Pizzaritos done in no time! Fill it.
Roll it.
What's the hold up? We still got lots of Pizzaritos to make!
I'm up! I'm melted.
We're doing the best we can, but we're not machines. We're getting tired.
When I'm this exhausted, there's only one thing I need.
A nap?
A banana. Ow. Okay, when we put the steps in the right order, we perfected the process. It didn't work when we all made Pizzaritos at the same time. An assembly line made the process faster, but we slowed down when we got tired.
We're not machines.
Machines. A machine could do the job all by itself. Blazing bananas, that's it. We'll use automation to make an automated Pizzarito maker.
It'll be just like the Dish Doer Deluxe, except with Pizzaritos. We can use a conveyor belt to make a machine that performs each step in our assembly line. It'll make the food all by itself without ever slowing down.
Just hurry. I think the customers are getting hangrier.
Many of us in line are still without a Pizzarito.
And the hangry meter continues to rise.
I'm getting hangry. And when I get hangry, I stomp my foot.
When I get hangry, I cluck like a chicken.
Oh, when I get hangry, I sing the news. Waiting in line is such a pain, and the weather forecast says it's gonna rain. Ow!
Don't worry, Lemurettis. We'll solve your problem in a jiffy jaff. Lemurettis, may I present your new automated Pizzarito maker?
Fill it.
Roll it. Melt it. Boop it. Wow, in record time.
It looks like a Pizzarito. It smells like a Pizzarito.
But it doesn't taste like a Pizzarito.
Why not?
It's been pooped all wrong. We can't serve these.
We've got to serve something. Betty, can you reboop it?
I can try.
Now that's a mwah.
Okay, then. Betty will do the boops.
Pizzarito on the brain!
Driving me insane!
Levels are returning to normal.
And while it may have been maddening, everyone agrees, these Pizzaritos were worth the wait.
Thank you, Fix-It Force. You've solved another one of our food fiascos. Bravo.
Glad we can help with your Pizzarito problemo.
And thanks to automation, now we have time to, have a Pizzarito race? First one to make a Pizzarito wins.
I think I'll just have seconds.